Hello guys, this is Rahul here, and today I'm going to give you a demo of screen recording on my Redmi Note 4. So before that, I would like to let you know that this app that I'm going to use, it actually requires root access. Normally all the screen recorders will require root access. So before you try this app, you should get the root access. So I have separate video showing how to get the bootloader unlocked and install 2UP recovery and get the root access. So once you have that, you can follow this video to perform screen recording. So that can come in handy, like if you are doing some sort of hack or something on your phone, and then you want to show it to some of your friends or some other things. It can really come in handy, being able to record your screen as a form of a video. So let's get started. So once you have the root access, you have to install this DU recorder. So first let me show you that I have got the relevant root access. Yeah, I think let me bring it a bit up. Yeah, so now I'm just tap on it. Yeah, so I have got the root access. So now I'll this is the app that I'm talking about, DU recorder. So you can get this app from the Play Store. Just tap on it, and here you will get this button. So just tap on it. Yeah. So the recording has started, and whatever I'm doing now is getting recorded. And on this notification window, you can see that there are the pause button is there, and stop button is there. And there are several other nifty features which I'll be covering in my next video. So right now recording is going on, so I will just move few screens and just come back, and then I will stop the recording and just close this. And now where you can see this recording is actually you can see it in the gallery, of course. Otherwise you can have the any file storer. Like file explorer, sorry for that. And here you will see this folder, there is record master, and here in this record master you will have the video that you just took. So just tap on it. So guys, this video is not about like what I am recording in this particular video. It's just for demo purpose. So the important thing here is actually like how this app works and how you are able to record the screen. So guys, hope you like this video. Please like and subscribe, and do let me know in the comment section if you have any queries or concerns, and I will answer them. So see you in the next video. Bye for now.